everybody. It's the NOLOCK Champions here.
One of the same.
I figure, you know, I put in a lot of hard work yesterday keeping everybody alive, so we can open up the slaughterhouse and give it back to you for a bit, Kieran.
That's right. Your boy's back on it. Hopefully there won't be too much death.
But you know what? We already won, so...
We
took our winnings, got these fancy microphones, and now we're ready to go.
Yeah, no, Christmas! Christmas!
Christmas!
Christmas came late!
Came a little late! All right, so we got new setup here. Got new nice microphones.
Yeah. Lovely microphones.
Lovely microphones.
I'm HBI DJ over here, manning the new mixing board. So I want y'all. I'm also watching the chat here. I want y'all to tell me if anybody's coming in too quiet, coming in too loud.
Yep. If we all sound terrible, then hey, let us know.
But
if we sound just
way down here, if we can. Just get intimate.
Hold on. Let's just give them a gentle ear caress.
Oh, okay, yeah. Everybody.
You like that, don't you?
I want someone. All right.
But the other thing that we can do, if we want to get real dumb, is we can come at you.
Oh God! I'm in a well.
Oh!
I'm in a well.
Oh!
Help! Oh, send Lassie.
Send help. Please.
All right. We're good.
All right. We're here. We're the champs. If it was ever in question. You got your phone on you? Should any errant problems?
Should any problem arise? Oh, yes, we've slept very well, mother.
We did.
Best night's sleep we had in fucking hell, how?
Alala! The salty breeze sang to me. Meow.
Meow.
Oh, a Cantonian.
Cantonian, that's the official word.
Do they speak Cantonese?
Cantonese.
Oh, the top screen is doubled, Kieran.
Oh, well, oh, yeah. Oh, hang on a sec. Let me fix that. Fixed.
Done and done.
I finally got my gramps to go all out in a serious in a battle
way
against
better.
Me.
He kicked my ass.
Oh, what do we get? It Incinium?
Incinium?
Is that for Incineroar?
Correctly?
Okay. Oh. Okay.
Primarina.
Okay.
Thanks, Hal.
Thanks for not giving us the one we need.
No, we already have Decidueon.
We do?
Yeah, we got that Winnie Evolved.
Yeah, we've shown off a Z-move a few times, I think.
It's pretty close.
You know, it's close like, it's not the other side of the planet, but closer.
Get stronger and stronger and travel. Gonna go...
Yay.
And my dad.
Hold on, what?
What? Yeah, huh?
I've never met my dad. Oh.
Oh.
There he goes.
Oh, we got bits.
Oh, thanks for the bits. There. A kahuna and everything, yeah, he works far from Alola these days.
He said, son, I'm going to look for a point in the map as far away from you as I can
he
get.
He makes Malasada on the mainland.
And that's where I'm going to work. The battle tree.
What is a battle tree?
Everybody knows the battle tree.
You know, it's... Everyone's passed down
Anybody
from
who's
the...
who's passed the island challenges should know the battle tree.
They show up and they fight there.
Does that mean Kukui basically just made the competition to the battle trees? Like, no, we got an Elite Four now. We're real.
This is recognized by the Pokemon League.
No, they're falling up.
Catch them.
Cat.
I couldn't.
Make it rain. Thanks, Rectangular.
Meow.
I'm sorry, Terminator.
Meow.
Heyo.
All right, so then we got a battle tree.
A battle tree.
A battle tree.
Sure.
Who the fuck are you, old man?
Hey, you.
Hey, you.
You want to see some Pokemon?
Not today.
Oh.
I'm seeing right through any lies you tell, boy.
Don't lie to me. You're going in my basement.
A certain interested party sent me here. Yep, thanks, Maxen. The enigmatic card!
Have an enigmatic card, kid. Not just anybody gets these.
We card anyone under 21.
Yeah, that was Snore card gauge. So, we have an enigmatic card. What's our... What is our
Yeah, let's take a look.
Say?
Can we take a look at that enigmatic card? Is it in our key items? Does it say anything?
What are you looking for?
There are big old parts of these islands that we just haven't been to, it looks like.
Yeah.
So they said the battle... Where do we go for the battle tree?
The battle tree is on Pony Island.
So what do we...
So it's an island we've been to before.
Let's find that enigmatic card. There it is. Let's see what it says.
Request for you to... Ah, here we go.
Akala on Route 8.
The motel on Route 8.
Where was that?
Who wants to meet us in a motel?
Ooh.
Wait a minute.
Don't get frisky, Rotom. Stop it.
Winked in the eye.
All right, so Route 8 is...
Isn't that the motel that Galleon was staying at? Or
yeah, I think
Gladian?
It was the next island over.
Route 8. Well, it is Akala Island, and it's Akala... Hotel, so
yeah.
Very, very likely.
That one?
No, it's
no,
on
no,
the
no,
one on route.
It's a motel.
I think it's up. Do you see the street there up at the top?
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, Route 8. Yeah,
so
it's
that fly to that Pokemon Center
motel?
There.
All right, let's do that.
Take me away.
Charizard.
Charizard. Or not.
We'll get there. Yeah, he's mapped to up.
Oh, wait, but before we do this, hold on.
Oh, sorry.
There's
what?
Something very important that we have to do.
Oh?
Yeah.
Go over. I can't remember the name of the island. It's not Melee Melee. It's not. Well, we
oh.
are flying. We are flying.
Okay.
So stay on the fly menu.
Yeah, girl. Get that fly menu.
Yeah, get on that fly menu.
Sure,
over
what
there.
Island?
Not Melee Melee and not Akala. Go over two more, I believe. Yes.
Ula. Sure.
Go to see the top left Pokemon Center.
This one?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we got to go to Poetown.
We got to go there.
Oh, okay.
It's required.
Yeah, we must go to Poetown because we beat the Elite Four. We need some new duds.
And we saved their team.
Yeah.
We have to visit.
Yeah, they owe us big time.
This is where we set up our police station.
Please go inside the building behind you. Or
yeah,
the giant,
that big-ass
the
place.
Giant wall.
This one?
The walled community.
You were here for this, right? This area?
Nope.
Wow,
yeah, he didn't
really?
See any of this. This is Team Skull
this
City.
Team Skull's like
oh, really?
Home.
Yeah.
Go
oh,
to the Pokemon Center.
Oh, wow. I didn't see any of this.
In the Pokemon Center, we were promised a gift should we come back later.
Holy crap. This is so cool.
Yeah.
Okay, hey.
Yeah. I believe, I don't know which one it is to talk to, but one of these two will be like, hey, this is what's left. Represent.
Won't ever relent.
Fell right in the abyss. So why would you come to a place like this? Clothes you're wearing are so unbearable. To tell the truth, I find it quite hysterical.
Fresh
check
Benson
a spender!
DJ Jazzy Jeff, spin me a beat.
No sense of fashion, yo.
What's
our passion?
They rhymed yo with yo. They're losing
a
bit of.
Soon how we decide we got more tops and more fly than Charizard Glide. Got the roughest tank tops that you have ever seen.
Yep.
You wear a skull tank, you sure to look mean.
Yeah.
Spin. With the price so low, you can't say no. It's just 10,000.
It's only
10 grand.
We
you
made way more
one,
than
yo.
That just in the Elite Four.
Yeah. I'll take it. You didn't rhyme, Laurenti, but you tried.
Okay.
Making mad sales. To get out of this scrape.
Gonna
get that
money
and make our escape.
Spin the remix. All right,
so you gotta
put
that on.
You gotta put that shit on.
I don't know if we have to go to a dressing
I think we
room.
Have to. I think we do.
Well, is it in our items or anything?
No,
I think
clothes is its own menu.
It's a dresser.
Oh, well then let's
something that you have to go to a clothing
fly
shop.
Fly back to the what is it? Akala Island that has.
Yeah, Kala Island, we gotta get there anyway, and I know they have,
And it's right at the beginning.
Yeah,
so.
Like right there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, there it is.
Wham. Because, yeah, you can't just disrobe and change in the field.
Nobody was there except a Hypno. I guess that's bad enough.
Yeah.
You want that guy seeing you?
I think it's the other way. Although, don't quote me on that. But I was right. Wasn't
nope.
that?
No, it's not that.
Yeah, I think that's just a building. There will be like a little clothes sign
it's a,
on
it's
it.
A building.
Yeah, I can't change in front of the janitor.
It's not hit, man.
Yeah, the hitman knows how to change
there
clothes
it is.
Anywhere.
Right, back to the dressing room.
Dress me.
Put me in clothes.
I want change clothes. Change color contacts. Wow.
Yeah, we can change our eye color at will.
Pretty nice.
Skull tank.
Skull tank.
Yes.
I wish we could get the do-rag and shit too.
That would be nice, but
get the hairstyles.
I'm liking it. Yes.
Now we look fly as hell. We finally did it, guys.
We made it.
We joined Team Skull like we always wanted.
Yes.
Joining Team Skull is a post-game event.
Yeah. It's the first on our post-game tour. Success! Why didn't it go?
Oh.
Ahem. Success! Soundboard, please. Success! Or not. You know what?
You're having a bad day, Grant.
No sounds today.
I'm so sorry. Grant? They don't have soundboards at the bottom of a well.
Oh, no!
All right, so we have to go to Route 8.
Which is right at the top.
Where is the lucky egg?
Go back to Mealy Island.
Yeah.
See down the bottom right one.
This one?
Yes.
So I want to get that right off the bat.
Tauros to escape from behind the rocks that you land. Charizard couldn't put you like 3 feet to the right.
Okay.
But we all good.
That is very
Wow. Thanks.
And then just should be in that house. Kukui should be there and he'll be like, hey, have an egg.
Level 50. Oh, no.
Oh man, it's a fighting type. We got the advantage.
Oh, thank God we got
put him in the dirt.
I think we'll
we've got
okay.
him on type.
Circle throw.
I think we'll.
Shit.
He got us.
He got us though. God damn it! If he didn't put up a fight,
I wanted to see him just rocket out of him.
There's no wild card tonight. We got all the bonus stuff going on. Just seemed like. Seemed unnecessary. Our quest is done.
Oh yeah, and before we even continue with this, I do want to check how many Pokemon we have
in our Shall Not Be Missed box.
Yeah, in our box.
Well, significantly fewer since I left on my vacation, or significantly more since I left on my convention.
No, you had it right the first time. What? Ever? Well, something.
What you got?
I got
for
a
us?
Little sum for you. Yes. Take my lucky egg, kid.
Wow, here you go. Have more experience points at the end of the game. That's so useful. That's what lucky egg does, right? Just
yeah.
More XP.
Yes, gets more experience.
Yay.
We got some fights coming up that we need to be like in our 70s and 80s for. So
that's
a good thing we got it.
I understand.
It.
So what? Who should be
so
the leader?
What?
Who should be the leader? Basically.
Honestly, I am okay with either Maggie being put up in the lead.
I'm cool with Maggie being up front.
Maggie
is kind of
the most sense. She's been the staple.
I was going to say Maggie or Gunbeak.
Aside from Gunbeak.
Yeah.
Maggie or Gunbeak would be my two votes.
I like the drill, but got to spread the love.
All right, shall we do our first trade?
I think we should, because I want to go see our Pokemon that we have that have died on this journey.
Let's go to a Pokemon Center.
Bada boom.
Literally walk there, probably quicker.
No. That Pokemon Center's a bit away.
Oh, is it?
You have to go through some grass.
Yeah, there's like a windy path to get to it.
Charizard flew us this 3 feet, but couldn't put us in front of the boulders. All right.
Let's take a look. See what we got.
So you guys got to get the Wonder Trade. No, what are we doing?
Global Trade
Center GTS.
Yeah, the GTS.
So
Tinkerbell, we
Tinkerbell,
lost level 28.
Tinkerbell, the first to die, the first to fly.
MC Punchy fell tragically.
Why are they down in their own row, by the way? Is that just the this is the shit that Kieran fucked up row?
I don't remember.
It might have been that. Good old Pipsley tried to prove their worth. Didn't work out.
Boo!
It's just unnecessary.
The most shall not be
yeah.
missed.
The least missed.
The least missed.
We have
anyone.
Crusher.
did its job in getting us Pojo, who is also not missed.
Pojo's not missed at all. Died like a bitch.
To a fairy. Four times effective.
Like a bitch.
Who knew?
Who knew? We got Mimikoon, who was only viable because they were from Japan. And then Sergeant Pepper. That
critical
that,
hits.
That was
closest to being like really missed.
Yeah, that was closest.
It certainly missed by Veller.
Yeah, Mr. Magoo was.
I miss Mr. Magoo.
I like
yeah,
Mr. Magoo
was
a lot.
Amazing. Unfortunately,
I missed Mr.
Could
Magoo.
Not handle whatever the fuck you sent it in at.
It was the koala thing. That's a new amazing move.
Yeah, it had wood hammer as a normal type.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh.
All right. So we're going to go in the Global Trade Center. We are going to be looking for level 1 Chikoritas. Throughout this stream, we'll be sending out the different members in the order of their deaths. So,
yes.
Yo. Our,
it's a Friday night.
Tinkerbell.
We're going out on the town looking for some level 1 Chikoritas. You
yeah,
know what I'm saying?
Yeah, exactly. Our level 1 Chikoritas. We got to hook them up.
Level 1 to whatever.
There's your pun, chat. They've been wanting them, but I've been here monitoring levels.
Don't worry, we'll be doing some wonder trading too, but I think we'll alternate maybe.
I mean, we could. It's just, I like the idea of global trading because that guarantees someone who's watching gets it.
That's
whereas,
true.
Whereas Wonder Trade, it's going out to one in a, like, literally a million chance of us being someone
so
who's
we can
watching.
Narrow this down.
Yeah. Hey, a global mission's happening.
Cool.
Those Neat. Suck. Don't do them.
Yeah, and we did right. We did tell everybody about the Chikoritas yesterday.
Yes.
So.
And I tweeted about it a couple hours ago to... Throw a reminder out there.
Tinkerbell.
Right, so Tinkerbell,
so Tinkerbell
going up
going
on the
up.
Block.
Tinkerbell's going up.
All right. And,
Pokemon wanted.
See?
We might not have seen it, so we might have to type it in.
Oh, I think you're right.
Oh.
So, well, no, do Pokemon wanted. Just go to the bottom. It'll be.
Oh, is there a name entry?
Is there a name entry?
Yes.
That's stupid. Pokemon? That's stupid. It should just have all of them in there.
Yeah.
Because. Anybody who's looking for a specific Pokemon knows what they're looking for.
Okay.
Yeah. Like I don't know how to spell my baby's name.
Yeah, you never know. Gender, any, level, 1 to
1 10. 1 to 10. I guess any works, too.
I think any works.
Yeah, any is fine.
All right.
Unless you want to be...
I was going to say, that just opens it. The wider we make this, the more people who aren't watching can jump in.
I believe most people have a lower level Chikorita. That's what I've seen.
Yeah, that's my thought is.
But then, fair enough.
No, people also ran games with a Mr. Steak. They showed me.
But but that would be a McGame.
Yeah,
that'd
be.
No, they had a Chikorita named Mr. Steak like level 48. I saw.
Okay,
it.
Well, right, any is
we can
fine.
Do any.
Do you like, think that's okay?
I think that'll be fine.
All right. So here we go.
Do we say please trade Pokemon with me or?
This is
oh,
just
this
a,
is just choosing
it's
a message.
Just a message. That's all.
Yeah.
This is a Pokemon with great potential.
Yes.
Please raise it if you'd like.
Raise it if you'd like. All right, here we go.
C'est
la vie, Tinkerbell.
Attention.
May you spread your swarm into many another people's hold.
Bye, Tinkerbell.
Chat asking what you guys are planning to stream next after Pokemon is done.
I haven't really decided yet because Pokemon's going back onto the Friday slot
because
on Tuesday we have Neo coming up.
Yeah.
Yes.
Which is not represented down there, but,
no. But
we'll fix that up later.
All right, so that
but yeah, it'll be Kingdom
do.
Hearts on Thursdays, Neo like drunk streams on Tuesdays. And then Pokemon on Fridays until we find something else we want to do. Really?
Yeah, that makes sense to me.
Or Pokemon's run its course, and then we just go back to casual Fridays.
Yeah, right. Who knows?
You have to quit out of the GTS before it will tell you that the trade has happened. You have
to, go to sleep.
You have to log back in, basically. It can't.
Oh, really?
Fuck them.
And people said it's already gone, so someone has definitely already traded it.
All right, so let's check.
Go in.
Pokemon we deposited was traded.
What did we get? Could it be a Chikorita?
Could be anything.
Chikorita!
Yay!
Didn't even name it.
Come on, guys. We can see who the lucky winner was.
We can.
I mean, they're already aware, but...
Yay!
Should we do another one and then come back a few minutes later?
Yeah, I was gonna say drop in the next one,
and then we'll come check back in again.
Check back in.
And I figured out how we'll wonder trade our trash.
All right, I like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, sure. I'm cool.
Let's go. We're going in order. So Punchy.
Good old Punchy.
Yes.
Now Punchy truly died like a bitch. Had no excuse for losing the way
no,
he did.
No, really, it was
she.
Kind of disappointing. How she went.
Wait, we.
Oh,
we
yeah,
know,
yeah,
we know
yeah. I was
now,
gonna say,
so.
We know it now, so we can do that. Go, go.
Just hit okay, probably. You'll be like, oh, you want nothing.
You want any Pokemon?
This Pokemon didn't have much potential. This Pokemon.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
This Pokemon was precious. It's up there. I think.
This Pokemon, I want to trade for one of your precious Pokemon you've given a nickname to.
Yes.
I want a nickname.
We want this to mean something to you. Bye, Punchy.
See ya, Punchy.
Yes, all of our GTS ones will be Chikorita, so you could prepare ahead of time. You've had 24 hours, and I think actually I mentioned the stream before, like last Friday.
Yeah, we brought up this idea before.
Out.
All right, we'll check back in on that later. I'm sure it's already gone, but we don't want to just front load this with a bunch of trading. We want to surprise you and sneak out of nowhere and be like, surprise trades.
All right, so now let's head to Route 8, yeah?
People saying already gone when we barely even put it up there. I don't doubt that it's getting
well,
sniped quickly.
Well, apparently, Garbo629 apparently is the one who got MC Punchy.
Congrats, Garbo.
Oh, I got awesome.
You got a real winner on your hands.
Send us a picture on Twitter.
So, yeah, if you don't have a Chikorita now's your time to go get one while we're doing other stuff between trades.
I don't know how easy it is to get a Chikorita on short notice, but
the GTS has them in plenty. You can go in and just drop pretty much anything and request a Chikorita and get one, so.
Oh?
Oh my gosh, Detective Dude.
You actually came.
I love Looker.
This is one of my favorite reoccurring characters.
Mm-hmm.
He was even good in Pokemon Generations.
You'll have to forgive my stunning disguise earlier.
My name is Looker. And we hear you've been running your own police department.
Yeah.
I like your style, kid.
Oh?
Ah, yes, good, you know us.
We were said we were the first champion of Alola.
You are, that's
we
what
won.
She said. She said it's an honor to meet you, first
oh,
champion
Oh, I thought you said
Alola.
I am.
Miss Red.
Yeah, nobody could be the champion before us, because we are literally the first to test the Elite Four.
There was no champion before us, and there will be none after.
Part of the UB Task Force?
Uh-oh. A symbiont?
UB?
A what?
Symbiont?
Wait, there are Trill in this game?
I suppose you know it as Nihilego.
Nihilego?
Nihilego.
Pokemon that one. Yeah. Oh, jellyfish hat. Yes.
Did you come in contact with Nihilego?
I beat it.
It's dead.
It's as I feared.
Oh.
What was that?
Yeah.
Just giving you attitude, that's all.
Listen, here's highly classified information.
Everything you learn here must be kept between us. An ultra wormhole was opened.
Presence of another symbiont. Uh-oh.
Settings are set for other ones. Let's do it.
They exceed the boundaries and logic of our world.
These
How did
are...
the term ultra beast spread so far so quickly?
A very good question.
You figure that other people would have different names for it.
Maybe the Aether Foundation knew a whole bunch of dudes. The ecology, sure. They are like eldritch monsters.
third to protect the UBs.
Or destroy them.
Okay.
Yes, Muscle Bush Tits. This is Pokemon X-Files.
Great name.
Yeah. Oh, but so you're hitting your boy up for some battle power.
We need someone strong, perhaps a champion. You know one? Please, will you join the UB Task Force?
Yeah, sure.
Sure.
No, we took a rest, I suppose.
Yeah, we're awake now. Oh, thank God.
Look, I retired from the cop game. And you want me to go right back in?
One last job.
I lost a lot of good officers.
This is the last ride for me.
I'm in the process of trading their corpses right now.
But I must test you to ensure this. Will you join me in the battle?
All right. I hope we're ready for this.
I mean, we are the champions.
We already won.
We are the champions.
So let's go.
Do we want Lucky Egg on Maggie? I think that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why the hell not?
Shall we begin? No need to hold back.
She's so pissed if she's a ground type.
All right.
I mean, then we have Egg Horse, but...
All right, she's got five.
Solid challenge.
Alakazam!
Okay.
All right. Steel resist psychic.
Steel resist psychic?
Yeah.
Oh, she's 61? Okay, so let's see.
You could have been champion with levels like these, ma'am.
Do you think we're fine in here? I think we're okay.
I'm willing to give it a shot.
We have the best special defense.
We have Sturdy.
Sturdy, best special defense on Maggie.
So Discharge should be a good test of metal here.
Focus Blast, that's not good.
That's real bad.
That's a fighting type move.
That's real bad.
Boy, is Sturdy a great move.
That's real bad.
However, it's very inaccurate. So we can heal up and probably just play a waiting game on this one.
Or
switch out.
What else do we have?
Let's look at our mons. We could switch to Skulma, who would just absorb it.
Skulma would.
They are going to use it again, guaranteed. Yeah. What's our Ghost? Right?
Yeah, Ghost beats Psychic, so.
Yeah, Skulma.
Makes sense to me.
Let's go with that. Whee!
Oh!
Fooled you.
Bye, Skulma! Alright.
Redacted, maybe.
Redacted's dark, are you kidding?
Like, I mean, yeah, but we have to hit it with something. Like,
yeah.
That Redacted's our fastest.
Redacted is the fastest.
Like, we have to go on the offensive. And I would say Ice Shard guarantees first hit. Like, it's not great, but I don't think we're going to outrun an Alakazam.
I don't think we're going to outrun it either. I'd say Ice Shard. It's physical.
It's going to use Focus Blast.
Yeah, but Focus Blast has a, like, 60% chance of hitting. There's a chance it'll miss.
We got to run
like
that.
Like I said, we open the slaughterhouse. Let's go.
Like
fine.
Yeah, just this was higher level than I thought it would
be. Here's the thing. Like, Ice Shard, there's no way in hell that's going to kill.
But it's going to hit. Like... We want to do damage.
Yeah, but we also want to kill it.
Yeah, no, that's great. What do you suggest we do?
If you're saying, like, here's my, hold on. We're already in on Redacted. If it's going to use Focus Blast, and you say it already has a low chance of hitting, we want to kill it, right? And you're banking on...
If you're banking on the miss, then we should do Beat Up or Shadow Claw.
I was going to say two Ice Shards for sure will kill it. Like,
yes, but one of these will almost definitely kill it. One beat up should probably kill it.
Okay.
With
you guys,
four, five.
Go.
You're literally counting on this missing regardless.
Yeah.
So what's the point?
Because I would like the guaranteed damage, so the next person who comes in when Redacted dies has less HP to deal with.
That's also a good point.
Like I'm opting for the guaranteed two hit versus the if we survive this hit we're going to take.
I also like everybody's blaming me for these deaths. That's real fun, real cute.
You're on control, man.
I guess it's all my fault. Ice Shard.
I mean, you guys can go with beat up if both of you feel better that way.
Like, I think beat up, even though it's only gonna hit five times, I think it's still fine.
No, yeah, like it's still double effective, still
What do you think, Nick? You cool with that?
I am, like, honestly, we're the champions. I don't really care.
We already won.
Yeah, our problems are already done.
All right, let's.
So I think beat up will be fine if he survives focus blast, which
he
won't. All right, bye, redacted. Egg horse seems a safe bet.
Egg horse seems like it could work.
I
thought you were the champion. She says nonchalantly, just murdering everything.
My Alakazam is very confused. Almost like, what? Okay, what moves
truly
do we got?
This is the best.
Quick fight. Dragon Hammer, probably.
Yeah, that would be the best bet here.
Everything else is not going to do as much, and Leaf Storm will lower our special, and God knows what else you got. No.
Yeah, it's...
That is a waste.
Yeah, Dragon Hammer will kill it if it hits. Like,
okay.
Hey!
Yes! Egg Horse
is amazing. Watch it, no Dazzling Blue. Yeah. But it doesn't
okay,
matter.
Okay, good.
I was going to say,
good.
It would have used
it. It would have used it. All right, what else you got? Go Whirly.
Adding insult to injury.
Alright, we can't let's see, who would be good to send out here? Probably Whirly.
Oh, Maggie only has one HP.
Maggie has one health, yeah, that's
we can
Whirly.
Send out Whirly,
oh, yeah,
heal
Whirly.
Up Maggie and then send out Maggie.
Yes. I wanna Whirly full restore or whatever.
Or even just Brick
actually,
break.
Whirly could potentially Brick Break or Circle Throw.
Yeah.
Either way, I do think you still just want to use a move to heal.
Yeah, I'll do that. So we'll switch heal Maggie and then see how we're doing. Might do Brick Break or Circle Throw.
Okay, but why though?
Mm-hmm. On the grass part of Egg Horse, maybe. On the
does
way
Dragon not resist Bug? Max Potion will be fine.
Yeah, Dragon does not resist Buck.
Okay. There we go. Maggie is healed up.
But Ice would have been 4 times effective, which would have been way more.
I'm feeling Brick Break here.
Break bricks.
Yeah, dude. Wow. Nice. Fuck
bye
yeah,
bye.
Whirly. Holy shit.
All right, what are you sending at now?
Levels, we'll take them.
Okay. Miss some Magus?
This Magus is
ghost.
Yeah, just pure ghost.
Sucks that our two things that are good at fighting ghosts are dead. Egg Horse.
I would say, yeah, Egg
Wait,
Horse.
Wait, Egg Horse does not resist ghosts.
What's
right?
your special defense? Egg
oh my
horse?
God, Psychic is not super effective. That's right.
You are 101.
What about
117? 136. Maggie has the best special defense.
Yeah.
That's just what I'm looking at right now. Because we don't have anything to counter it. I think Maggie is the best shot.
Yeah, I can agree.
Cool with that?
I'm fine with that. Makes sense to me. Everyone's cheering on Whirly. From the trash!
Yeah, I know, from the trash. That's
true
awesome.
True comeback story.
Is grass, yeah?
Yes. Yes, that's grass. So we already... And that was a crit. That was good.
All right, heal up because I want to scout its next move.
Yeah.
It might know fucking Focus Blast, too.
That is very possible.
No!
Oh my god!
Why did you do that?
Dumb!
Why'd you do that?
I don't know why I did that.
Did you see the lower number and just opt for it?
Yeah, I was like, oh yeah, of course, we're healing the lower number.
Maggie's special defense just went down.
Well, hey, if we can get it in a, if we can get it in a Shadow Ball loop, Gunbeak would swap it with no damage on that. I would take
well,
a
I think
beat.
You're going to have to now. God damn it.
Is yeah. Gunbeak would be best?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll have to use Fly EMZ.
Yeah, I was going
to
say.
Just kind of like hope for the best, really.
The Fly Z move would probably be the best. Boom. Nerd. Nice try. Z Beat Blast.
Bye, Gunbeak.
Oh! No!
We are too powerful. I didn't think it would be faster than us, honestly. The supersonic style skies.
All right, Z move stab, not super effective, but hey, let's see what it does.
Bam.
It was enough.
Ooh, that's
got
what it.
Does.
All right.
And
a dragon.
Terrific!
Hooray!
I did not realize this lady would be so goddamn strong.
She is ridiculously strong. What do we have against this? Nothing? Egg horse?
Maggie,
I guess?
Maggie would have been my choice, but not at that health.
No, not at that health, not without sturdy.
Whirly could probably eat a hit. We heal Maggie. Oh no, the flying would be bad. We're in a rough spot.
I think it's going to use a dragon move.
Heal Gunbeak, actually. I think that would be the best. I think a full restore on Gunbeak would be the best option. Because Gunbeak has a ton of health. It's going to hit hard, whatever it hits with. But I can't think of anything else, honestly. Because switching anyone into a move is just wasting a turn at that point.
People asking, why is everyone dying? You just gotta look at who's holding the DS.
No, it's this person is stronger than me.
I know. I'm making joshes.
this ridiculous power jump. Yeah, I would heal Gunbeak unless we want to sacrifice Gunbeak and heal Maggie. Like those are the only two options I can see.
It's your slaughterhouse, Kieran. What's your call?
You pick.
All right. Sentence Cell, I'm guessing it doesn't, it might have a...
Probably has Fire Blast. It probably has Stone Edge too. Like, Salamence has fantastic coverage. It's a hard Pokemon to fight, and post-game stuff is when they start giving everything competitive.
Yeah.
Move lists, so...
Just heal Gunbeak. We'll see what it does. Because if Gunbeak dies in one hit...
We can still full restore Maggie or Sturdy.
Thunderfang! Right. That's what's gonna kill Maggie. Or Gunbeak. No, it didn't!
Hey! Well,
now we know.
Okay.
we can keep using full restore till it's out of PP.
No. Well, we could switch into Egg Horse. He 4-time resists that.
That's true. We can switch into Egg Horse and then hope that Dragon Hammer gets off before something. Very bad. Like, that's probably your best bet.
What's Gunbeak's defense? Okay. Actually, you know what? Switch in Maggie. Thunderfang, even at that health, I think she would live.
You think? I mean...
It's resisted by
electricity. Does electricity resist itself?
Electricity resists itself.
You sure about
Steel
that?
Steel doesn't.
Sure about that?
Now I'm doubting it. Now you've cast
doubt. I think Egg
doubt.
Horse is
okay.
Probably your best bet because you're probably right that it knows a fire move.
Yeah.
Egg Horse will no doubt resist Thunderfang.
It won't resist Dragon itself, though, and that's the problem.
Well, yeah, which is why we're just going to have to bank on Dragon Hammer going off, really.
Okay.
So, Egg Horse.
Get out of there!
Okay.
Alright, Egg Horse, you're gonna have to get that Dragon Hammer. Oh, motherfucker! That is the worst thing that could have possibly happened!
Okay.
Do we full restore or do we go for the Dragon Hammer?
I would full restore. Because I don't. I don't know. A hard one. We're in a bad place. Because honestly, like, right now, it's like, as sad as it is, I cut my losses in full restore Maggie. Thunder Wave, guaranteed paralysis, and then just start discharging and hope I can last.
Hope it doesn't have Fire Blast?
Basically.
And then just hope its last thing isn't the ground type, really.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess.
I full restore Maggie. Egg Horse might die. It's a very...
If Egg Horse does not die, then you can full restore him next turn.
Yeah, but I say full. I say full restore Maggie.
Maggie has been our best bet up until now.
Cause yeah, it may very well know Fire Blast or Fire Fang or whatever.
If Egg Horse lives.
Yeah. Full restore Maggie, and then if Egg Horse lives, good. If not, that's sad. But Egg Horse has been with us.
Dragon Claw. That's
still super effective.
Tapped it out!
Full restore Egg Horse!
Bring Egg Horse back!
Okay, there's still hope. We can rebuild. We have the power.
Gotta live another one, I guess.
Doesn't crit.
Not too bad. This was not tough enough. Alright, Maggie.
Alright.
Thunder Wave and Discharge is what you're thinking?
I'm just gonna say Thunder Wave and then...
Pray for the best.
Thunder Wave and actually, the Flash Cannon might be better, but definitely open with Thunder Wave. Paralyze it.
Well, yep. Fire Blast. Fire Fang. It's okay. Fire Fang does not do that much.
We still have to heal, though. It's still more than half.
Yes, we will have to heal. It's a paralyzed weight game, really. Yeah. That's all we have are full restores.
Yeah, we've exhausted the rest of our reserves. Yeah!
Good news. All right.
I would say Flash Cannon is the better option here.
Does Dragon not resist steel?
Yeah.
All right.
I think it will be super effective.
It'll be a stab.
Whereas Discharge.
Well, it's not super effective.
I'm pretty sure it's super effective on flying.
Oh, okay. Well, cool.
I'm not positive, but I think it is. It wasn't super effective, but still did hella damage. All right, give it to him again. Just kill this thing.
Okay.
Get this thing out of here. This is my thought.
All right.
And then we can full restore Maggie and, go in fresh. Whatever's next, we can heal up and Sturdy will protect us. What?
See, that's what I was worried about was the range.
Well, luckily it's paralyzed, so my math still checked out. Everything's fine.
Sure.
We did it.
Flash Cannon. Yeah, just go with what we know works.
Jazz asking, why is Kieran being so quiet? Because it's fucking intense!
It's serious business, you guys.
Look at the concentration!
Alright, what we got? What's your last pathetic what was that?
Okay.
Got Whirly!
Whirly.
Whirly, done.
Move to Whirly. Start smacking.
Sure, Whirly won't resist normal types. Maggie would, but... whatever, young. Fuck him. We have Awakens and shit, I think.
Yeah. For sure.
Break his bricks.
And... Oh!
Oh, motherfucker! Yeah, good job. You almost had him.
So close.
I just full restore for good measure.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we're paralyzed. Can we even fall asleep when paralyzed?
Nope. Yawn just got disabled, basically.
We'll full restore for good measure. Whew. I thought it's at the end of this turn that we fall asleep, not the last turn.
Well, I mean, being paralyzed would stop us from being able to fall asleep. You can't unstatus to put a new status.
Alright, Rick break done. We win.
Huh.
Still the champion.
Guys, I think we need to look into internal affairs here, because we got a cop who's guilty of murder. There's a dirty cop hanging out
in
front of us.
Zito can come back out of retirement. What's Zap Cannon?
A very inaccurate electric move.
I just want to look at it.
Not worth it.
Jesus! That's awful! I just didn't know how awful, and I needed to know how awful.
Whew.
Oh, chat, that wasn't close. We had it the whole time.
Yeah, we got three people left. What are you talking about? That's
That's a 50%er right there.
Wow, you are the champion, just looking at the dead Pokemon.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Still pretty good. My friends. And we'll keep on fighting.
It's all right. We're going to get a bunch of Ultra Beasts Zap and replace
Cannon,
them.
Zap Cannon must be like a really good combination with like lock on or something.
Yeah. Which Magnezone can also learn, but...
The miraculous Maggie.
Okay.
He has to go throw up his stress.
Get this out of him. All right, so. Here. First things first, let's get ourselves to a Pokemon Center. Put these guys in a box.
Yeah. People saying we failed. We won that fight. What
the
are
fight's
you talking
over.
About?
We won. We lived.
Who's the winner? It's... The champions.
Yeah.
I think that's what they call a Pyrrhic victory.
Some fights have casualties. It's what happens. All right. So we got.
I got EJ Matter asking if they were to send a copy of Digimon World Dawn or Dusk for the DS, if that's something we'd be interested in. I don't know from Digimons.
I have no idea what our schedule will be. I'm going to put these in order, in the order they died. So.
Well, they technically are.
Well, I know this is backwards.
Oh, are they?
Because Pojo was the first. And then...
Well, while you're organizing that, then go in and do a couple more trades. Yeah. I'm going to go get a quick snack.
Sure, go for it. And bada bing. We'll fill in the holes later, but for now, let's go and check out our trading.
Couple of people asking what the deal is with the new mic setup. Among other things, we can actually hear the game now.
Yeah, that's a real nice touch.
Yeah, before we had to turn that down so low because otherwise it would get picked up by the Yeti. Also, this mixing board has compressors on it, meaning that we don't peak so bad.
So I can yell!
Yeah,
it's not a
holy
problem.
Shit, what's happening? Doesn't blow out everybody's ears quite so bad.
Is way more survivable. Checking that GTS. What? The Pokemon was traded. What could it be? Who knows? Steak! Thank you, trader, for giving us Steak. They will hang out and be loved. All right, next up, Pipsley had a very short and not super noteworthy life.
Was I don't remember.
Pulled out in order.
I don't remember how he died.
Well, you weren't there for it.
That would explain a lot.
Pipsley was.
Were you trying to turn it into a Pelipper?
Indeed. And then we caught Jerkbird immediately afterwards. All right. How about? You know what? This is a Pokemon I raised very carefully. Please,
tried to, anyway.
Please trade with me.
Attempted to
if
raise
you'd
very
like.
Carefully. The attempt to raise it carefully was made.
Yeah, we tried.
It just did not go well.
Bye bye, Pipsley. There you have it. Let that go for a second, then we can check back in should we want to. Or do you want us to keep going?
Let's head back to the Pokemon.
Okay. Let us know if you're the lucky recipient of Pipsley.
Alright, now let's fix up our.
Oh, yes, yes.
We're gonna need Cito out of retirement because our grass type.
Of course.
Oh, good, we got a little Mr. Steak in there.
Feller, I think. So you think Feller is finally...
I think it's time we take Ziggy out.
Ziggy? All right.
Because we still have our electric type.
Oh, that's fair. Okay. Whirly's still here, covering water. We need fire is the other thing that we lost in that exchange.
We have a fire bird.
We do have Burnbeak. Sure. Why not?
It'll take some love and some levels.
But hey.
Which means we'll have to fight a lot of random wildos.
But we got it. Everything's under control. Everything will be fine.
People are saying we can get a type null.
Yes, we can, actually. I can go ahead and... I'll have to go ahead and do that now. Add that to our Pokédex.
See a Deeper Corp?
Yep. Just hanging out. Gladian's all, hey, I got an extra one. You want it?
They made him a brother. He's not as cool.
We're so tiny.
Is there a schoolgirl just hanging out here?
You know, she's probably here on some sort of, like, intern, child, like, high school program. Studying the Aether Corp.
I hear we can also get our own Cosmog.
Yes, that is possible. I don't remember exactly where, though. I think Gladian's in here, and if he's not, he's downstairs. Okay, perhaps... Let's check the basement. Can I not... I wanted Machamp.
You're inside, you heathen.
I wanted Machamp escorting me around. That's the only way to travel. To the second basement!
A couple of people on chat asking about the status of Hitman.
All right. Go ahead.
Yeah. Anyway, we've got no specific plans to bring it back, but it's definitely something I think we'd all like to revisit when time allows. Because that game is dope.
Hey, Bill one time fused with a Pokemon and he lived through it, so we're going to Kanto to see if he can figure out, you know...
Why would he do that?
He was curious. Just wanted to see what it was like.
I thought he was in a suit.
No.
There comes a time.
That's what the cartoon tells you. In the game, he fused.
In every young man's life, when he becomes intensely curious about Pokemon, he might think about fusing. He might grow hair in strange places.
Here, please take this. Yo, don't
tell. Oh, man, don't tell how. Never tell how, but she's got the biggest Malasadas. I think we can all agree.
Oh, yeah.
She had two! She had two big Malasadas!
Anyway, I'll be returning to Secret Lab B. Gladian, you down here? Buddy? Gladian? I know he's in this place somewhere. This place just sounds so creepy.
Right? You figure after all was said and done, like, shit would be getting better.
Oh, that's right. I need to talk to her
Ooh,
about
the
Ultra Beasts.
Beast Balls!
I need to talk to her about the Ultra Beasts anyway, so. What are they? We can't mass produce them, so, you know, just take exactly what you need. Here's 10.
Mentok dropping them bits. Thanks, Mentok.
The Fresh Maker.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so now that we got the Ultra Balls, we can give the lowdown to the detective who murdered all of our Pokemon. Gladian wasn't down here, so I'm going to... Okay, he's on the top floor. Okay. So I was mistaken. So... Thank you, chat, for letting me know.
He's in the garden?
Ah, there he is.
So, you came. Especially for Lily. Never knew she could smile. Mom could never smile. She beat it out of her. She made us sleep in boxes.
Father disappeared during an experiment, huh? That's weird, because I've talked to a guy who looks mysteriously like he could be related to you, and he is at the Pocopelago, seeming like he's having a great time.
He's having a good old day.
Also, his name is the same as your dad's, so I feel like it's kind of conclusive.
Weird, right? You guys should visit the Pocopelago someday. Everybody keeps telling me to visit.
Hey, Titanol!
All right. I mean, all right.
Hey, what's up?
Are there two types of type null?
I mean, it's evolved form.
Oh,
Silvally.
Okay, I didn't even know it evolved.
Yeah. You might not have been there for the fights with Gladium where he had Silvally instead. Due to the danger that the synthetic Pokemon may go on a rampage, it wears a control mask to restrain its power.
Let's just take that off.
Yeah.
It's got too many edges otherwise.
What do we call him?
All right.
Or it. It has no gender. It is a beast of many powers and meant to kill beasts. Because the whole program for it was, you know, the Ultra Beasts are a problem. We need something that can hunt them down.
What was the name of the Beastmaster? Anybody remember?
Krull? No, that's a different thing.
Yeah, it's an entirely different thing.
I don't know what you're referencing, so.
And it's an old TV show.
Gotcha. Jack.
I see a lot of people saying Edge Horse. I like Edge Horse.
Edge Horse?
Fuck it.
Edge Horse.
There we go. Edge Horse!
Boom. Want to put it in the party?
It's a normal type, yeah?
Yes, but its type can change as it grows.
Ooh, interesting. Let's take a look and see where we can put in our party and see who we'd swap out.
I mean, Burnbeak seems like the obvious choice to take out.
Kinda.
It can learn. It'll eventually become a fire type if we so please.
Yeah, for that now, makes the most sense.
But for now, it will be a normal type, but I think we can live without a fire type for
yeah.
Briefly. And it will grow faster than Burnbeak probably will.
Because it's a traded Pokemon, technically.
No, it's not. It's not that. It's just that it's already level like 40 or something, whereas Burnbeak is 17, so it's got a way further drive to go to become useful.
Right.
It's time I see a bit more of the world myself. Started with that Pokemon League. I hear Alola's got a real strong champion.
Yeah. So you've heard. He's already 40, so he's already way closer than
Notice ever. How the person that we've had the most challenge against was somebody from off this stupid island.
It's almost like this island is full of weaklings.
Yeah, it breeds weak trainers.
And we were taking advantage.
That'd be funny if she used a mega evolution, so I was like, oh, have you not heard of these?
Is this new?
We should probably heal while we're here.
Oh yeah, I guess I keep forgetting that this place does work with your Pokemon Center too. Sure. Nope. That was the zone.
Person saying we should wonder trade the Chikoritas because we should only have one. The Nuzlocke's over. We already won.
Yeah. Just gotta fly us to a Pokemon Center. One of these floors can heal us, but I don't remember which. We're needing to go back to Akala Island.
No, I'm gonna have to use the restroom. I'll be right back.
Of course.
Timing!
It's just we're not doing anything interesting. I get it.
My M&Ms now.
This stream brought to you by nothing in particular. Oh wow, we have all 6 Pokeballs. Like, everything's a Pokeball and not in some weird Pokeball.
So Nick's the one who always breaks the lids off of these things.
Oh, is he doing it?
It's
violent.
You know, when you got a... When you've got a, you know, M&M tube, everything looks like a nail, and you...
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep. Nope.
I don't feel good about that one.
Well, I feel good about being carried.
You know, that always feels good. No matter who you are.
Something I noticed the other day. Check this out. Always ready.
It was only a matter of time before we brought teabagging to Pokemon.
Oop, I went to the wrong spot.
Shit, now I gotta pay attention.
Where'd Looker go?
Chatter.
Seemed you managed to meet Miss Wick. I also expect Mr. Looker will return shortly. You disaster! Spoke in English, I might understand. What's got you so bothered?
We took this island from the native Hawaiians for a reason. Now speak English.
It's a habit I picked up traveling the world, speaking other languages.
I'm sorry, That's next on my list after smoking and chewing my nails. Is breaking myself of that one.
Speaking other languages.
Yeah.
All right, we have a job to do. Check the populated areas.
So this is a little attention I've been paying, trying to, you know, keep the levels and stuff.
No,
I thought people were talking about the lady, like, oh, she's quite a looker.
No, this dude's name is Looker.
His name is Looker. Okay, now I know.
In Japan, he was Booker. I don't know why they changed it.
Huh.
Actually, I don't know if that's true at all. completely making that up.
Yo, you got me. Got me good.
What'd I miss?
Hey, it turns out we've had a sighting of an Ultra Beast very nearby.
Holy shit!
And Looker's got the information. He's also picked up the terrible habit of speaking other languages when he's excited, he said.
And I am entirely ignorant about Pokemon lore still. Oh, also the Bulkan teabag. So there's that.
All right. The Ultra Beast is at the volcano and at Diglett Cave, so we need to catch one in each area. And we have to catch it. This is not a... Like, rules are outside of... Like, the rules are temporarily on hold for the whole catch one Pokemon per area. Because... Like, you know, we have to do this to progress. Defeating them doesn't count.
So we have to catch them?
Yes. So naturally, Maggie will be our helper here. Nope. Not what we're looking for.
A Magby. Although we can't catch anything like that.
Yep.
Love a Magmar.
This is where we caught Skulma. She almost got to go home for a sec. But instead she went to the big home in the sky.
She was already a ghost. It doesn't count.
That's a different battle theme.
That's a different theme. It's a hat!
Just switch to a garlic shampoo, you'll be fine.
It's a super hat!
Alright.
I can't remember what type this was.
It was rock and poison.
Rock, poison. So we're good.
Yes.
Thunder Wave, I guess, to start her off. Power Gem, what's that?
I think it's a... Oh, I guess it's a rock move. I can't remember if it was ground or rock.
Well, it's something steel resists.
Unable to move, possibly.
Try it to... Discharge would be resisted by rock, right?
I don't think it'll be resisted, but it shouldn't kill because it has that aura that's upping its special defense.
Huh.
I know it'll be weakened that, but with how strong it clearly is.
Let's heal Maggie after this one just for good measure.
No, I hear you.
Okay. probably also just go buy more stores. Alright, I already have ideas for this one. First one that came to mind was Yamete.
Yamete?
Just use discharge again, or do you just want to try it?
I'm gonna try the beast ball because the beast balls have like crazy
high
catch
rate on these.
Yeah, for catching.
Ooh, they look cool.
Chat had a good one, which is name it the baby. Any other M fans out there? I'm sorry, nobody's another M fan. Anybody play other M out there?
Three question marks was caught.
Yamete Hat Chan. Or just Hat Chan.
Hat Chan. I can dig Hat Chan.
I do like Noodle Horse. That's a good one.
Nihilego.
Something you say like when you're in the middle
shouldn't,
of the laugh.
Shouldn't we have known that that's what its name was
when
they told us?
Yeah, we were
that's
aware.
What it was called?
One of the Ultra Beasts. It's unclear whether or not this Pokemon is sentient, but sometimes it can be observed behaving like a young girl.
Yeah, Hat Chan.
What's its worse? What's it sound like when it cries? It sounds so alien and creepy.
Like,
I love it.
Like a young girl. Gotcha.
Hat Chan.
Young girl,
you
get
switch.
Out of my mind.
Yeah. Hat dash. The dash is up this side there.
Oh, there it is.
Let's see. I wish there was just like shift.
Yeah.
So it would go like back to lowercase. And press
down. Oh.
Rock poison.
What a weird typing. Yeah. And these things are not considered legendary according to competitive play.
Go to the box, Hatchan.
Hatchan. Sent a box.
You would, like, I remember when I first ran into that thing, I'm like, I don't know, maybe psychic, maybe fairy. Rock and poison were never in my registry.
Yeah. Yeah, I did not think of that at all. I think I thought it was water electric because it, you know, looking all
looked like a
jellyfish. Yeah.
Poison I can kind of see, but rock is the weird one. Like, that's the one that I feel like makes no sense.
After this, let's do another trade.
Sure. Hey, I finished the mission.
Now we have a few more to go through. Here's your money, kid.
No, we don't get paid till the whole mission's done, I think.
Your team does good work.
You know, I knew your dad.
He was an excellent cop, just like you. He's also on the take.
I think he might have been part of Team Rocket. Dunno, saw him wearing the outfit once.
Ninja
loved
Vanish.
Loved gambling at Mr. Game's shop, your old man.
Ninja Vanish QQ, dunking the bits. Let me get some of them bits.
Get those bits.
Need
right
them bits.
There.
That Mr. Looker. That's so dumb. The originally we were going to, you know, take in the Ultra Beasts and take them to headquarters and have them studied and Joe try to figure them out. But we decided to leave them in the care of a 10-year-old boy.
You got him. You're a champion.
Yeah, you caught it.
What is it this time? In English, if you please.
None of that dirty moon speak out of you.
Tip about a new UB sighting. It's on Mealy Mealy.
Oh no.
It's moving fast.
So it begins. Do we get another chance to catch Tapu Koko ever?
We'd have to go run and beat the Elite Four again.
Oh really? You have to beat the Elite Four and reset everything in order to try it again?
Meet us at the other motel, please. Well, we will, but first,
we got some trading to do.
Sending out our dead, seeing what happens.
Boop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop.
What did we get? Let's see.
I'm so excited. What could it be?
Could be anything. Comes.
Holotusker!
Holotusker!
Alright. A shout out to our Kingdom Hearts streams. Holotusker is the name of the boat.
And the gummy ship.
The boat.
The gummy boat. Alright.
Next up.
Boo!
Boo!
Which one of you lucky fuckers will get
Boo!
Our ill-gotten gained. Boo. You know what?
Please trade with me, thanks in advance.
Yeah, yeah. What?
Nothing beyond that for Boo.
Boo, you get the standard message.
Thanks in advance and sorry. Get in the ball, Boo. You get a fancy
and
dust ball with
out.
Her, though.
Yeah, you get the cool-looking ball. Isn't that neat?
A bunch of people in the chat asking when and how the horse thing became a meme. Look, the origin story of any given meme is always more boring than the meme itself.
Yeah, true.
I think it's when I started calling Stoutland dog horse, and then people were just saying, like, name it horse.
Makes sense to me. Since we got so many, I'm gonna go ahead and pull this one and drop another in there. Because Boo,
Boo might be gone by now.
Boo is almost certainly gone.
So get ready, because here comes.
What could it be?
Ooh, fancy looking ball you got there.
Alolan steak.
They serve those with pineapple.
Maybe we should just be rolling with six Chikoritas. Like, if Mr.
Someday.
Steak, if Mr. Steak was so good, maybe that's
he
our
was
secret.
Pretty OP, but you can't replicate results without the real Pokemon, you know?
That is true.
All right, Crusher.
Crusher.
Somebody who got a few results, who was traded to us by Matthew.
Yeah.
Who is only in the game by virtue of being nicknamed when we got it.
It's true. And you know what?
He was raised for battles. It's down further, I think. This Pokemon was raised to fight or something like that. Yeah, do great in battles.
He did.
He did great in battles.
Every battle he was in until the last one.
Until a fucking dragon killed him.
He was so strong.
He's a renegade cop. He's on the edge. But you know what? Today he can be yours.
And bada bing, he's out there. I'm forgetting that at A, I have to confirm that I want to quit.
Everyone take that stand for a bit.
And go on our next adventure.
People asking us to wonder trade, you realize that if we wonder trade, there is a significantly smaller chance of ever getting anything through to us.
Yeah, and if you don't have any Chikoritas, they're very easy to come by on the GTS, and if you don't have any at the right level...
Yeah, I mean, look, we already got five of them.
It's true. And if you need any of them, they also breed very, very quickly, so they have babies super fast. I'm way more interested in our dead going to people who know us.
Yeah, we want to make sure that it actually, like, that our dead actually go to you guys.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, our trash will gladly wonder trade, but the dead need to go to you.
The dead need to go to the right place. They need to go to a good home. They're dead, after all.
Let us send you our corpses.
Please. Oh, and after this, there's actually something fun I want to show you.
Do you have to have sun? No, you can have either sun or moon, or whatever works with this trading system.
Yeah, you do need sun or moon. You do need those.
A visitor?
someone who claims to have knowledge of the UB. He insisted that we not share any more details with anyone else.
Felix the Cat asking, what is Vegeta's last name? Yo, they like the name Vegeta so much, they named two people and a planet after it.
It's Vegeta Vegeta and Luigi Vegeta.
It's just Vegeta, like Cher.
Don't mind if I let myself in.
This is our mysterious UB expert.
I'm a cop.
Hey, give me some penalty yards because I'm holding.
Yo. Don't worry, my Meowths are watching the shop.
I'm your contact about that monster. I use monster as a pejorative term, but Pokemon is short for pocket monster, so, you know, it's kind of a confusing world we live in.
You're acquainted with Lorenti? Yeah, I guess. Sure.
We battled once.
He beat me.
I might be a kahuna.
It kind of embarrassed me. Would you like to... Never mind. No, you look good.
Still haven't slept. Because I can never stop seeing the faces. They're calling this one Beauty. You'll find it in the Verdant Cavern.
Beauty and the relationship between the two.
That's a very Japanese title.
How do you know their code names?
I'm a cop.
I never dreamed I would meet him under these circumstances. He was my superior. Es un desastre!
Is he Spanish?
He keeps speaking a different language every time he comes in because he's part of the international police.
That's
the bit.
But nobody else in this entire world speaks different languages.
Pretty much.
Like, we've been to all the regions that we know of.
We've been to so many countries. There's not one, but four of them in the Verdant Cavern.
Oh, great.
Terrific. All right, Lorenzo, you got a job to do. Please protect the populace. Go check it out.
Why can't either of you people do this?
Lorenzo, it's up to you.
God fucking damn it.
Thank you for your help, Lorenzo.
Look, they're not champions, all right?
She could have been. I think she could have. Actually, I'm trying to think of her typing. You know, she might not have been able to make it through that Elite Four.
Oh, she's going to do something.
Ah! We must be off. I wish you fortune in battle. What's up?
You know, just give him a Band-Aid, and he's just like a young Dick Gumshoe.
Here's 10 more balls, kid.
We only need one.
That's the spirit.
You should speak with Madam Wick in the Eighth of Paradise Secret Labs. Now it's time to get to work.
Okay.
But okay, before we run off to do that, do really quick. I believe the house is here. Yes. So you remember this place, right? The place
with
the bent...
Yeah, the lonely dude
the man
with
who,
the broken golf
yeah,
clubs.
Yeah, the man who beat his son with his golf clubs.
Yeah.
Maybe we know his son.
What the fuck? He looks way too old for this shit. Guzma looks older than his dad.
It's just because of the white hair.
Hey, that's what a childhood growing up getting beaten by golf clubs will get you.
I guess. I had to hit him with my 9-iron again.
Man, I think.
So that was Guzma's room.
We laid
in Guzma's bed.
Yeah, we spent some time in Guzma's room.
You know me?
Who's asking?
Are you an Ultra Beast?
Yo, he gave us his swagger.
He gave us his swagger.
Old Amber Dude says, it's your boy, abuse victim.
Hey, family relationships are hard. Coming at you with the real talk.
We should sniff his bed again.
Excuse me, ma'am. Can you please go somewhere else? I gotta use this.
Sad, musty odor of an old bed that no one slept in for a long time. You know, yeah. That odor.
Hey, yo, my bed also gets a musty odor when I don't use it for sleeping, you know what I mean?
It's where moist. I fucked.
Masturbation.
Alright, so we need to go to Verdant Cavern, which I think is...
It's where we lost Tinkerbell, isn't it?
No, it's where we caught Tinkerbell.
What?
We're really close to it, anyway. You're thinking the jungle. The lush jungle is where...
Oh, yeah.
Tinkerbell died.
So I have no idea what typing these...
Oh, wait, no. Verdant Cavern was our first trial.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it is kind of close to where we got...
Yeah.
Bill.
Heyo. I... Full disclosure, don't remember the types for, like, any of these, so this could all go real bad.
Well, luckily Maggie
has sturdy.
Sturdy,
so
we can Thunder Wave off the top and just be maybe...
Oh shit!
Why didn't you heal? Okay, so we'll Full Restore first.
Makes sense. I didn't realize that we weren't healed when we cut to... Usually when they teleport you somewhere, you heal. Bug. Okay, that's not bad. We can handle that. Look at that. Ain't nothing.
Okay.
Let's paralyze this thing. And these beast balls are so good. I'm gonna see.
Thunder wave.
I'm gonna see if we can just do a paralysis and then catch.
I'm seeing Bug fighting, so I'm glad it hasn't used a fighting move yet.
If that's the case, I'm gonna go ahead and right now. On the off chance that its AI is like, no.
Oh wait.
On the off chances AI is like, I've lulled you into a false sense of security. Here you go.
Yeah, in case it's smarter than anything else in this game ever.
You never know. Okay.
I'm guessing it just has bug bugs. All right, so it has a really high special defense. What do we...
I'm just going to try the beast ball real quick, because these things, I remember them being, like, crazy effective. I want to see if it's right.
I highly doubt it's that effective. If it is, like, holy shit, but...
Like, when I was using them, for a while, I thought they were just master balls for these things.
God damn!
Because, like, they're crazy. Got it.
First thing that came to mind was Ladybug, but...
Feromosa. My favorite.
That sounds like a Power Ranger villain.
I was gonna say, it sounds like a mixed drink. Ultra Beast, it refuses to touch anything, perhaps because it senses some uncleanliness in the world.
Maybe that's why it wouldn't punch us.
Alright, what's Pharamos' nickname?
Alright,
Ladybug isn't bad.
Rochelle, as in Rochelle.
I like that.
Yeah, just don't even bother. Rochelle. There we go.
Having to look at it from a downward angle.
Get a box. Bug fighting is a cool cross type.
That is a neat type. It's Heracross-like. Still three more to catch.
Of the same type. Heal Maggie.
Good idea. You bring up an excellent point, sir. Nope.
A discharge. It's probably quicker than that. Probably not, but I don't care. Kill the fucking Zubat.
How dare you get in our way?
Getting shocked!
Oh,
I just realized. I'm sorry. I've been lax in my duties. We are in a cave.
Oh, no. We're in a cave. Okay, we got a bit of an echo going now.
Hi. Yeah, there we go. That's better.
All right, now that we're in a cave, we're going to kill this bat.
More bats need to die.
Na 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 na.
That probably sounds great echoing.
I'm sure it does.
It sounds amazing.
What if I hold out my syllables really long?
Yeah, it's about
normal.
Yeah.
All right.
Staccato.
So are the Pokemon we're going to be fighting like all of that, or are they all going to be different?
They'll all
be the same.
Yeah. There were four of these seen here, and our mission is to account for all four of them.
Do they all have different moves?
Chat, let me know if I have to kill, if I have to catch all four, or if I can knock them out and if that counts.
I just hope they don't know different moves. Okay, they all know the same moves. So that's good.
Yeah. Have to catch all four. Thank you. All right, let's see if we can get this to work again.
Literally have to catch all four. That's bullshit.
Bullshit. Hey, man, this is
post-game. Remix!
It's when,
It's breaking Nuzlocke rules. Good thing we already finished.
Yeah, good thing we already beat the Nuzlocke.
I'm not nicknaming this one.
Yeah, this one don't count. We could wonder trade these away.
Yeah, why not?
Someone will just get a cool surprise. I wish I could just wonder trade it from here.
Yeah, wonder trade now. Heal Maggie again. I know it seems pointless, but I'm just worried that one of these things is gonna open with a fighting move.
I agree. It's just one of those things where I keep forgetting because, like, I don't know. It's just like I don't even think about it. Preservation is not high on my list.
But bat murdering. Number one.
Wow. That's a good point. Nuzlocke rules don't apply to events anyway, and these are definitely specific events.
I would say it'd at least be nice enough to just make it so you're home. I guess we could pop a even a repel would send them
away. Because we're too high level.
Catching four of them, though, I mean, that's so...
Four is a bit much. I think there should be four in here, but you need to catch one.
Yeah, they should need to study each one or something like that.
Ha ha! Sucker! Just keep up with this great track record we've had so far.
Well, people are claiming the game might be a little too loud. That's the first time I've seen that complaint. We haven't changed the levels
at
all.
We haven't done anything, so. It might just be that this song is a little extra loud because that kind of really goes.
Yeah, if we turn off the echo, maybe.
Yeah, I think we had our fun with it.
No nicknames on these.
Not even worth it.
And Maggie didn't even take a hit last time,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, so no healing.
Yeah,
see, people are saying game is fine, so.
Okay.
It's so fast.
Its speed is crazy.
It's like one of them there lightning bugs. If lightning bugs was what as fast as their name.
What if they moved like the lightning for which they are named?
Oh,
avoided
damn it.
You jerk.
What?
All right, now we have to heal. This is the first one that's given us attitude.
Yeah. Haha, two can play at this game.
Take that, you bitch.
It's like, no, you can't hit me with Thunder Wave. I've watched you catch my sisters. Oh, shit. Oh,
God damn it. I fell for it.
I never thought you'd go for a third time.
Oh, if I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Ooh, critical capture. We heard the special sound. It only shake once.
Haha! She gave us enough trouble.
Bam.
Go, Maggie. You earn them levels, girl.
Just hanging out.
Is that the last one, or do we still have to get one more?
I think that's the last one.
God help me. Yay! Yeah. Let's get out of here. Let's go to the Pokemon Center and buy us some full restores and all that fun jazz. Maybe some hyper potions and stuff too, so we don't have to waste our stuff.
Just to heal up, just to get it. I noticed that we have 6 Pokeballs now. Like, everyone's in a just standard ass Pokeball. That's
yeah.
Very odd.
This guy sell.
Oh. Wait, do you not have the like four stores and stuff?
Not this dude. The other dude would. He's the generic store dude.
I always thought this was the secondary guy.
Nah.
You can tell it's been a while since I've played this on my own time. Let's get ourselves.
Even that out to 50.
Yeah.
Exact same way in RPGs. I always have to have a round number of potions and shit. Why? I don't know.
21 of these.
You best.
We got 7. We got 3 7 packs.
You're muted.
Motherfucker.
Ah, the powers we have. Nope. Didn't want to go that one. Oh, I can't remember the name of the channel. I will look it up before the stream ends. There's a guy who's been doing some sick jazz remixes for this game, and the one for the city we were just in is really good.
Yeah, I wonder if something bad is happening on another island right now.
I finished the mission. Good, let's report it, and then tell you, oh no.
And then we'll go in and we'll trade for some more Chikoritas.
Woo!
How'd she get back here so quick? I guess we waited.
We reported to her. Otherwise known as Feromosa.
Ugh.
What's the matter, Chief?
I wanted to name it.
There's so many Ultra Beasts.
It sounds like the music keeps cutting off just because of its staccato nature.
Thanks for a successful mission. There's a restaurant on this island.
I hear they serve malasada.
Speak, of course, of the battle buffet.
You have to battle for your food. Laurenti, let's go.
No. Come on. It's going to be great. I hear they're stronger than the champion. Not the chanciest of chances. Not even the chanciest. We're friggin' police. I've seen corpses.
Oh no! Not a disaster!
Ein Desaster!
Ist ein Desaster!
in English, please.
And that kind of translates pretty easily.
Luckily, the word disaster seems pretty similar.
See, it's pretty similar in every romantic language,
disaster,
frankly.
Disaster. Disaster.
Disastre. No. Disashtray.
Oh, disashtray?
Disashtray.
Back to the other motel. But first, some trades.
Time for some trading.
To split up this silly quest.
Yeah, somebody brings up a good point. German is actually one of those languages that is, like, the closest related to English.
Yeah, it's like that and French had a baby and English came out.
Yeah.
Connected to that there internet. Please stand by. Hey, we did it. Communication error occurs, it's bad.
Oh,
what could it be?
Who's got a special ball?
Mr. Stank!
Mr. Stank! Mr. Stank! Mr. Stank!
He even got the period in his name, you know it's proper.
And they didn't spell it like the meat. They spelled it like the wood.
The Chikoritas just keep on coming.
Alright, here we go, it's my boy. Pojo.
You're a good man, Pojo.
Yare yare.
Take him before your time. Please send us the cutest Chikorita you have.
The most adorable. And the most flippant.
You know what he says yare yare does eh, all the time? Fill my Pokedex
with other languages.
Yare yare does eh.
Yada yada, Mr. Snake.
Veller just standing there off to the side, hat over his heart, looking down. This is his actual funeral. And I'm sure he's already gone. So let's quit out of this and then we'll go in for another one.
Great chat if I could specifically request Chinese, because that would cut down on the people being able to jump in on this by a lot.
By now, everybody knows to have gotten a Chikorita, so everybody who's in chat is either doing it or... Oh, we got something already. An Ultra Ball. That means...
Veller Jr.?
Veller Jr.?
Question mark? Take good care of Veller Jr.? Having the question mark is great because it makes everything.
Veller Jr.
makes everything a question.
Veller's now holding the baby. What I do with you?
Not mine.
I was not meant to be single parent. New sitcom?
Next up, we got Mimikyu.
All right, Mimikyu.
Mimikyu died. This is mostly my fault. Because
you forgot what the moon bat's ability was.
I had no idea that the moon bat had a move that just ignores abilities. So I was like, you know what? No matter what it does, it'll be fine. Let's just see what it does and throw a quick ball.
It's Pokemon with great potential. Raise it how you'd like.
Yeah. Kind of came in out of nowhere, started raising it, fell in love.
It had a really cool ball.
It did. I'm actually not sure what ball that is.
And we still have a lot to go through, and I bet she's gone already.
Yeah, no.
So I'm willing to go back in.
These things go pretty quick, so.
So we're going to keep going. Surprise, third.
Woo!
Because we're not going to keep Veller standing here all day. We have to, What could it be?
Just a straight Chikorita.
Just a regular old Chikorita.
Boo.
Couldn't be bothered.
Couldn't be bothered to name it.
Next up on the list, I think
I think it's Pepper.
The Sergeant.
Veller weeps a tear as he cradles his baby.
We don't know what to do without you! I mean, he probably wants to kill. He's probably going to kill me when he gets older. And the teenager, grass type, just not.
It's bad mix.
It's bad for me. How am I going to stop him from hanging out with his friends, huh?
He's starting to turn into Watto.
He's a credit to his race. And I'm not gonna be able to stop him, I'll tell you that, huh? What will I do when he wants to go to the pod races? I don't want him to go to the pod races. Junior! Little Junior!
It's a Chikorita with rocks and dog fur coming up. It's just this really confusing amalgam. Do we want to pull this one too? Or what are you thinking?
We got 20 minutes. Yeah.
Yeah, let's just, you know what? We can probably.
We'll blitz through some of this, and then we'll save the dead for this one,
okay.
Like, for the end.
So we'll do Mr. Magoo, and then that'll probably be it.
Yeah, we'll do one more for right now.
And the ones that died tonight will be traded next week.
Abortion!
Abortion!
The first name for Mr. Steak. Good thing we didn't go with that, because that would have been a very long playthrough.
Yep. That's kind of why I was... When it was suggested,
you just can't kill abortion.
This abortion just
refused. Abortion, ironically pro-life.
This abortion just didn't take.
Look, made it to the third trimester, and after that, our hands were tied.
Well, in this country.
Yeah.
Barbarians. All right, what do we have to say about Mr. McHugh?
Ah, God, he just had so many friends.
Did he have great potential?
He did have such great potential. He was a leader, you know what?
Yeah.
He showed great leadership skills.
That SWAT team was always on point.
We lost our entire SWAT team. That really hurt.
That's real bad for a department.
Yeah, it really was.
The entire SWAT team in one fell swoop from a hammer.
All right. Let's go back to wherever the hell and see what they want at that other motel.
Get us out of here.
Mr. Magoo was the death that I was completely unaware of. I don't even know what killed Magoo.
It was Komala, the weird looking koala.
Oh, right. You told me Woodhammer.
Yeah, and it knew Woodhammer, which, like, again, this like
it's only twice effective non-stab, but yeah. You did enough damage.
Yeah, like you know, again, it could have been a thing that's technically my fault because I guess I could have warned you, but then again, this is supposed to be blind.
Yeah,
so.
No, it was blind as blind could be. I mean, even I probably wouldn't have made that call.
So like, I'm like, oh, a normal type who's lower level than us? Like, sure, cool. Like, we got this.
Pojo been around, I'd be like, send Pojo in.
Mr. Magoo's our strongest guy right now, so yeah, definitely leave him in here.
Oh, I mean, I'm not paying for any of that, sir. Madam.
We also met her on a previous trial.
Okay, I have no idea who that is.
She gave us the fairy Z crystal.
Yeah, she looks like she likes fairies and Smeargle.
FayKing224 in the chat, taking credit for abortion. Says, take my abortion, bitches!
Nice, thank you.
Yeah. Lightning, 100 KR.
Hello.
Hi. Send me here on an errand.
It's a secret.
Oh, I had one more order I was given. Or was it a request? Either way.
And what might that be, citizen?
I was told I should have a real serious battle. Fuck you,
no!
I
mean, she's going to be fairy type, and that's going to be good for Maggie, but I'm nervous after the day we've had.
I don't, like, what? Hold on.
Just give me
a fucking minute.
Shocking! You want me to wait? Then I guess I can wait.
Yeah, you're going to fucking wait. Hold on, let's look at our team. What do we have that's not going to be good against Fairy? I mean, I guess
Whirly would
Ziggy and Egg Horse are going to be pretty bad.
Whirly would have a problem. Edge Horse is just normal. But
yeah, but Edge Horse is level 40.
Yeah, and Ziggy would have problems. Whirly's weakened by Fairy.
How has Edge Horse not gotten a single level just through XP share by now?
Gunbeak and Maggie would be fine. Cedo's a little low levels, but I could maybe.
We don't really have anything else in the box that'd be good for this.
We're at the end of our rope, man.
I think we need to, I think we need to hold off on fighting them for a bit until we get some levels.
All right, I could see that. In that case, I'll take us to another area that we can kind of do for a little bit.
All right. I have no doubt that Maggie can handle a lot of what she's going to throw out.
No, I agree.
But I also believe that there's going to be, like, a, you know, fairy ground type that she's going to throw out. And we're going to be like, well, shit.
Yeah, exactly. We'll be like, here's some fairy who knows, you know, earthquake or something stupid.
If we had, like, a really good, like, you know, pure poison type or something like that, I'd be like, okay, well, then no, the ground would still hurt that. Yep. Anything that fairy has, like, anything that is, like, counters fairy can easily be, like, taken out by ground, is the sad fact.
Oh, please don't tell me you want to fight, too.
At 100%. Look, I know we missed a Zygarde.
We definitely don't have 100%.
I know we missed one outside of Tapu Koko's thing, because I saw it when Lily was taking us there, and we didn't get a chance to walk around.
Damn it!
Motherfuckers!
He wants to show us how Mega Evolution works, so he's gonna use a Mega Pokemon too. This is gonna be bad. This might be the end.
If it's the end, it's the end. I mean, we beat the Nuzlocke.
Yeah, we did. I believe in us.
Espeon, what do we have against that?
Hey, look, Maggie's expecting you to come up with a great strategy.
Thanks, Maggie.
I guess
she believes.
Like psychic, like steel does resist psychic. The thing is, this thing probably knows Focus Blast too. Focus Blast is a very common move for psychics to hold.
So would Cedo be good? Ghost?
I mean, Ghost does good against the psychic. Try it. Like,
if it uses Focus Blast, Cedo will eat it.
I leave the ultimate decision to you. Like, I can't guarantee it.
Here's the thing, I'm fine with wiping here. We're at the end, and like, just send in Cedo.
Okay.
If it uses Focus Blast, we'll be like, haha, then we'll pin it with our arrow and hopefully not die.
Yeah. Alright.
Not what I was expecting.
Neither.
Do we have our what item do we have on? What Z item?
Yeah,
do it!
Oh god!
Oh god, Cedo's dead. Bye!
Oh. Stab, you stupid bitch! I was just kidding! Full force Z move.
The sinister arrow! Bunkai!
Yeah!
Good work, Cedo.
We're fighting the shade, bitch.
Faded out.
Cedo must have really good special defense.
He might.
I mean, I know grass types are typically built to be tanks. So.
Yeah, that's pretty high. Almost as high as that.
All right, what do you got?
Hey, Edge Horse finally got
good,
one.
Good, Edge Horse. Slow kick.
All right, well, grass is good here.
And this is psychic water, right?
Yeah.
That's a counter type.
Like we're basically a perfect type.
Let's full restore and see what it does. I guess Hyper Potion would have been fine, but. Oh, it probably knows Flamethrower.
Ah, that makes sense. Yep.
I fucking knew it. Lived. All right, who are we sending in?
The problem is Flamethrower is equally bad for Maggie, which was my other go-to.
It's going to use Flamethrower, but then again, it's psychic, and Whirly will be bad at that.
Fuck. That's bad all sorts of ways.
I mean, Gunbeak, it wouldn't have anything special, like super effective, but Gunbeak also doesn't have anything to hit it back with.
Not particularly well, anyway.
We could... I think Cito's special defense
Cito's
is better
probably
than Maggie.
Faster, but he's, like... He's got a couple levels on us.
Do we let Cito die?
Let's full restore and see if he misses at some point. Just use hyper potions.
Like throws a pretty
It's pretty accurate.
It's pretty accurate.
We could get into here's the thing, we can get into a loop where we make him use up all of his PP on flamethrower. Oh, he also knows ice beam.
Great.
Well, that's fucking chain the dick, ain't it?
Now it's just a really hard guessing game. If we could swap into Ice Beam, like...
Yeah, we don't know what he's going to use. Let's see what he uses again. Let's see if we can find his pattern.
Yeah, what's the pattern here? I know Gunbeak has Bullet Seed, but that's a weak-ass move that's not going to kill
it. It's awful.
Like, don't...
It's not
don't
Stab.
Even, don't even entertain that, chat. You're not that
And he
stupid.
Has Ice Beam, so Maggie would be...
Gunbeak,
not great.
He heard us talking about switching in Gunbeak. Maybe he does, like, one flamethrower or two Ice Beams. Let's see.
Hopefully he doesn't do this shit at random.
Good point. I almost thought about sending in Ziggy on an ice beam. Okay, alright. It looks like he's sticking to ice beam, so I'm gonna do Maggie, I think.
Alright. I mean, like, Maggie's gonna eat that thing, he's gonna use flamethrower, and this thing... Is Maggie gonna be faster than
it? Yes.
Okay.
Slowking is infamously slow, as its name might
I mean,
lie.
Sure. I'd be so sad if he's flamethrower here. Oh!
Avoided it!
Yes!
Love you, Maggie! Get dumped on.
Discharged! You've been disbarred, Slowking. God damn it.
Don't worry, we got Sturdy. Just hope we don't get burned. Oh!
Alright, we're good. Discharge again, then we'll full restore Maggie.
Yeah.
Miraculous.
Whew. Great.
Steel resists steel or does not resist steel?
It might resist itself.
What else do we have? Ziggy, I guess? Does Ziggy have any good ground moves?
He does have some good ground moves.
Yeah, I guess that's probably the best bet.
Let's see what happens. Yeah, break your aura.
Motherfucker.
Okay. Fantastic. So Ziggy could probably outspeed it. We could, like, lock it in with, I think, one of these does. Yeah, it can't leave, and this one knocks down flying. They're equally powerful. And I don't.
Metagross has way too much health.
Oh, yeah. They're not going to kill. I'm going to go ahead and say that right now. Ziggy might die, but here's the fun thing. We might be able to collect, like, you know, 10 more Zygarde things and make a new one. Counts just the same.
All right, I bite. Let's go. 1,000 waves.
Lock him in place. What? You asshole!
Ziggy played guitar.
Okay. Yeah.
I think he just became the special man.
Probably your best bet with the fighting.
I mean
it's
psychic.
Not psychic, but what else do we got? What else is there?
This could be the end, kids. All right, so
we gotta break bricks, or we gotta toss them.
We could get him out. That's actually not a bad idea.
All right, toss him out.
Like this makes us. This forces us to go second.
Oh no, never mind. So, I want to force us to go second because he's gonna use a psychic.
Yeah.
Move. So our best bet is to just kind of like pray for a crit, basically. So go.
Let's see it. I was waiting for him to go first anyway, so it didn't matter.
That was a crit.
Oh god. Do we heal? Do we... Damn it, Maggie, you're so low. Do we sacrifice Edge Horse?
for what? Like, what? What's
to heal up Cito, a ghost?
Grass ghost? Yeah, sure. I mean, what the fuck has that horse done for us?
Nothing. A whole lot of nada.
He's got a bug type move, so if he survives two rounds. Survives one round. Good, we can heal.
Yeah, all right, heal Cito so he can go in fresh. Sorry, Edge Horse.
Hyper potion. Bye, Edge Horse. Got more to trade after this. Good news. Are you gonna break his bricks? Oh no. Bye, Edge Horse. Bye. Yeah, Cito's just got. I mean, he's gonna have to use Bullet Punch, basically. It's gonna be the only thing, or whatever other steel move he has.
Yeah, steel's. Like, I get the steel's a bad mix on grass.
Spirit
but,
Shackle or Sucker Punch?
Spirit Shackle.
Yeah, it's a stab. Yeah.
What?
I knew you could do it.
Thank you.
Haha, we avoided your move,
you
sucker!
You fucking fool.
He did the mash. He did the meteor mash.
All right.
Coming out of the shadows, Cito reminded us why we put him on the force in the first place. Yo, a psychic Raichu. That's actually a good place for us.
Yeah, I mean, we're fine. We resist electricity. Whatever.
All right, up in your defense.
And you're not going to be able to get away. This tells me he doesn't have much else against Cito.
Wow, and that's with Reflect Up. Like,
all right, hit him again. Probably faster, but... I thought Ghost... Ghost does not resist.
No, it's neutral.
Okay.
All right, Cito.
Good work.
Getting some boosties here.
And
spelled bad things for us last time. And he says he wants to show us mega things, and this is the only Pokemon in his squad who mega evolves. So, very good
Should
chance.
Should we heal first? Or, like, what would he possibly have?
Focus Blast wouldn't do him any good.
Psychic would just be a strong stab move
that would be neutral.
Probably hurt a lot.
Yeah. He will be faster than us. Alakazam is one of the fastest Pokemon
in the
game.
Should we heal first?
I'm just going to heal.
Yeah, Hyper Potion.
Hope for the best. Show me what you got.
Yeah.
Oh, God, he grew three beards!
Oh, way to go. Now you have stronger grass moves.
Mother tits.
Good lord.
Do we have anything that resists psychic at all?
Maggie resists psychic.
Maggie. Do we have anything that resists psychic that we can put in without dying?
Gumpeak doesn't resist psychic but won't die right away. But that just puts us in the same spot we're in right now.
Yeah.
Someone's going to die. We need to pick some. We need to.
Then I say it's the trash.
Took me a second to figure what you were putting down there.
Okay, so we get Whirly in. It died. Oh god, it probably knows Focus Blast though.
It might.
Is it guaranteed faster than Cito?
I am almost positive.
You know what? We can do the thing that I've been talking about and just get it in a loop. Until it runs out of PP. I mean, it'll probably crit eventually and kill Cito, but then we're in the same place we were before. Sucker Punch, I mean.
Sucker Punch does go first. That would outspeed him.
Psy Shock was stronger. Holy fuck.
Psy Shock is a move that targets your physical defense instead of your special defense, I think.
Okay.
And yes.
Why did you use a Hyper Potion?
Oh, jeez.
You probably just killed Cito.
It doesn't do 200 anymore. I didn't even think about that. Shit.
Yeah, you... Oh, okay. You used regular Psychic, so maybe you didn't kill Cito.
Really close, though.
I tried. All right. What was that?
2 for Soakers, baby.
Yep.
We understand that Sucker Punch has priority.
Okay, all right.
Okay, this
Here's
is our chance.
Chance.
Spear Shackle.
Spear Shackle?
The only, like, it's a stab.
Okay, yeah, okay. No, I like it.
We'll survive a move. Like, all we have to do is just wait.
Yes!
This is great. This is great. All we have to do is just keep avoiding. Never mind.
Yes!
We had to avoid it once. All right.
We
had to avoid it once, baby. Didn't even have to lose the trash. Whew.
People keep acting like Sucker Punch is this crazy strong move.
It's not.
It's not that good, and it's not stab. Calm down.
Fuck you, Dexio.
Here you go. Take a Mega Evolution thing and Alakazamite.
All right, let's fly to a fucking Pokemon Center before you get us in any more shit.
Makes sense.
Because we got a few other things to... Oh, thank you for that. It's going to be so useful for us.
Bon voyage!
Does that mean we can find Megastones now?
There are a couple specific Megastones for this, but not a whole lot. Still missing my Gallade-ite. And my Ampharosite.
People saying Sucker Punch is great. It's not that great. It would still have probably killed Sita.
A non-stab Sucker Punch on a Mega Alakazam is not... The math doesn't work for me. My this is... Who died? Who all died? Was it
Ziggy died. Ziggy died and
Edgehorse.
Edgehorse.
Okay.
Only two.
Only two.
Only
right,
two
okay.
more. Only two died on your watch here. All right, so let's trade away these last five, and then we'll bid you all adieu. All
right.
You'll find that mouse.
Got it. Gonna heal real quick. So we want to trade all these before we go?
Yeah.
Okay. What a night it is.
We're
going
to have to make another Ziggy. And the end game on this is no fucking joke.
They up those levels a bit. And what's great is you couldn't even go into like grinding the Elite Four because, hey, guess what? Round two, they've all leveled up too.
Yeah, they're already set.
Mr. Steak Jr.
Junior Steak.
Man, Mr. Steak's been breeding like a mother. And
he's
a
been,
father.
I was going to say, he's been breeding like a father.
See, after he won the Elite Four, Tantor just kind of, like, put him out to stud. He didn't know what that meant, but he got used to it.
Mer-steak indeed.
All right, out goes Skulma.
Skulma!
First loss of today, I think.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter.
Skulma, I want to fill my Pokedex.
With Chikoritas. So just fill it up with Chikoritas.
Send me a Pokemon. Guys, we're trading Ziggy. Get over it. We'll find 10 more cells if we want to make another one. If you thought at some point we were ever going to have 100% Zygarde in this game, you don't
you
know.
Are a fool.
You don't know how we play video games. We'd have to play it during the day, and who wants to do that?
Yeah, first of all, we're not playing it to completion.
Yeah.
Like, we beat the Nuzlocke.
I love how fast this happens. It's great.
No, we're listening. Like, somebody's saying, like, they aren't going to listen, are they? No, we're listening. We just
got a shiny one.
Shiny mistake.
Thank you very
much.
It's
like a fall mistake. But yeah, no, we're listening. We're just ignoring. We're doing what we said we're going to do, and that's trading the dead.
Yeah, and Ziggy died. Those 10 cells are dead. Here comes Redacted. We know nothing about this. This person was not related to any of our,
Who?
Was not related to anything we did at all, ever.
We understand we can't make another one. If this blocks us out of something, too bad. He's dead.
Oh, no.
He's dead. What are we supposed to do with a dog?
He died.
What are we supposed to do with a dog corpse?
What's that? The Pokemon we said was traded.
Aww. Aww,
chat hearts TFS. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, chat.
We heart you too sometimes. I'm kidding. It's most of the time.
Did we just trade our Eviolite? Yes, we did.
Hey, man. It's what it died with. What it goes with.
We bury them with their items.
Except for the amulet coin, we pulled that off of,
Yeah, that's too precious.
We pulled that off of Pojo, because we knew that's what he'd want.
Pojo wanted that to go to Veller.
Never made its way there, but... Give me a Pokemon from an egg for Egg Horse.
Big Spaghetti Star asking, when is the next podcast? Pretty soon. We just recorded a new one not too terribly long ago.
Somebody asking, can I have Egg Horse? We just put him up for, we just put him up on the block.
And just so you know, you're seeing things a little bit behind when they're happening, so be actively looking at the GTS and refreshing. That's what the people who are getting it first are doing.
Yep.
I guarantee. You know what's coming next. You can see it in the box. We're going in order.
Steak Junior!
Steak Junior! So many baby steaks. Not enough baby A1 sauce. Because next up, it's gonna be Ziggy! And then after that, it's gonna be Edge Horse. So you know what? Just start looking for that. Because if you're seeing this, you're probably already too late.
Start looking for Edge Horse.
Yeah,
You too can get an Edge Horse if you start looking right now.
Because surely someone thought ahead and looked for Zygarde 10%.
Because he is gone probably by the time you were hearing my voice. Can we please count down? No, we're running late.
Yeah, we're already going over time.
I have a date tonight and I am making her wait for you.
Ooh. Wow. Yeah. You're more important than his date. Hear that, Ben's date? She's like, it's okay, I'm watching.
Hey, she knows.
Wouldn't date her otherwise if she wasn't aware.
No, we went on a first date, and all I talked about was work, because that's all I have to talk about. And she was good with a second date, so she knows.
That works out.
Yeah.
A premier ball, I love that.
Ooh. Bread slice!
Better than sliced bread. All right, last one up to the bat.
Start looking for that Edge Horse. Or it might already be gone. I'm not exactly sure what our delay is.
I think it's like 30 to 40 seconds, somewhere around there. This process takes about 30 seconds, I would say. Especially when I do that. And
when you just mess things up,
when I press unnecessary prompts.
Like this.
I don't like doing the generic. I want trade with you, please.
And here we go. Goodbye, Edge Horse. You were short-lived, and you gained one level in our care. And there you have it.
All right.
Everything's up on the block. Our graveyard has been cleared.
Let's see what we got. Let's see the final... Final Chikorita, who is so lucky. It's a regular ass Chikorita.
All right. Well, thank you for joining us, everybody. Woo! It's been a hectic night. But you know what? We still won. We're still here.
Still the
we
best.
We love you guys. And Nuzlocke Champion signing out. We'll see you on Tuesday for the beginning of our drinking stream for Neo. We'll have to find a proper name for that drinking stream. Have a good night, everybody. Nuzlocke Champions.
Yo!
Audi 5000.